Hey guys, this is Reader50, hitting you with another video. This is actually a scene from a video I'll be filming soon called Intrusion. It's gonna be part of a series called Border Patrol. It's a series of three, you know, basic. But I'm just gonna go on in a little detail on the scene. So, as you can see, explosion caused by this droid who is now dead. But it destroyed this. There's the pilot, my pilot, and Commander Fox. Commander Fox actually radioing, but holocron. It's a actual hologram thing. You can hardly see that from more of the angle, but yeah. I'll show you how to make one of those, but it's gonna be included in probably in one of my next videos as kind of a bonus. And this turret, as you can see, the battlement thing that I made with my two clone gunners. Clones storming in, one dead. This actually right here, firing at that super, shooting it down. That's my stealth droid. I'll actually be filming a video on how to build some of these simple little contraptions. They aren't like big, just like custom stuff. Like the stealth droid and my clone commander. I mean, not my clone commander, but my droid commander. And that gun that droid is holding there. As well as, what is it called? That rocket launcher and the hologram thing. There's a symbol. This is the wall they break into. And behind here is the set for, it's kind of a scene for the video, Rebel Strike. It's from a series called Strike Package. It's called Rebel Strike. There's two rebels ambushing a tank and a tank with a snowtrooper and a ATSD pilot, which I get my cool sand trooper backpack. Yeah, there's the Imperial pilot in the tank. And yeah, the hub is sort of in disrepair. Yeah. That's what this place is called, the hub. Fall into a state of disrepair for it now. I have to fix that later. But yeah. Reader50 signing off.